It's Paige and Heal back with another DIY.
We are who we are. Why don't I be me and you be you? We're spreading color around us.
So this is Sakura Emma's suggestions. I'll be giving her a shout out at the end of the video. Today I will be doing DIY Wepons, aka an axe, which is really a very good weapon. Very easy to make. So I'm only doing one weapon today. I may be doing other weapons and more for suggestions later. But today I'll be doing the weapons. So as you can see, I have an axe. You basically need two things, three for tape. So you need a Q-tip about this size, and some tin foil about this size. Can I forget the snippy snips? Woo! Wait, it's a thing, cut, cause it's cutting, okay. Never mind my whole big plans. First up, you want to take your foil foil and fold it like this. Make sure it's kind of smooth. Now you have this. And then you want to trim it into a square. So now you have this. And you want to fold it like that, except you take your Q-tip, your toothpick, and do that. What I did was tape it together like this. But it's supposed to fall off because sometimes, unless you want to have it totally Sakura, get it? Oh my gosh, that was an unintentional pun. Unless you want it secure, you want to tape it very extra, but actually, axes, sometimes their hinges fall off. So I thought it was a really cool effect to leave it be, so yeah. So now you have your weapon axe. Thing. Don't use it. Use it as a prop. Unless yandere. Jody, you enjoyed this DIY. It's so cool. I hope you use this in your series because you said you may or may not need it for shaded jeans. And I really hope you use this. I'd be happy to see it. I don't know, you don't have to, but this was for you. But I hope it comes in handy for any of you guys. Go subscribe to Sakura Emerald. She is very nice and she deserves some love. So I suggest hitting that subscribe button. So I hope you enjoyed. Bye. Okay, that's weird. Bye. Okay, this is fun to do. Maybe I should go.
Can you hear them scream?